Yeah, between her and Leanne, man. All right. Guessing this is Mom. Hello there, my name's Mom and I run this place. Got the best food north of New Reno, too. Oh yeah, stim pack. How much? 415. Does Mom do jet? 25. Not quite enough. All right. All right, first asking, I guess, about town. She's actually looking for someone to deliver a meal to Smitty. That's the mechanic. He's just west of here at the junkyard. Will you do it for me? I'll give you a free meal if you do. Yeah, well, he's gonna think about it. She doesn't really want to run errands for Mom. Unless, she needs to be on her good side. Yeah. She's not the only one with stim packs in town. Alright, asking what she, what's on the menu. It's a surprise! No, not really. We just have rat pie, rat loaf, and spaghetti. We have to order something here. I have a choice to decline. I guess, really rather have something with not so much rat. Could have the spaghetti. Doesn't have too much rat in it. Just the sauce, that's all. $10 for that. Yeah, I think she's gonna decline. Oh, that's right. Asking about Bobby. It's a shame, isn't it? Those poor children living on the streets like that. A lot of them steal to get by, from outsiders mostly. So if you catch one trying to relieve you of something, please take pity on him. I'm not saying it's right, but it's a harsh world we live in. We'll do what we have to in order to make it through the day. Hadn't really even considered that. Not sure if Lily's been pickpocketed yet. Yeah, Lily's not trying to save the world. But yeah, she did hear good things about Mom. Children are our future. They don't have to grow up to be jetheads, thugs, and whores like most of their deadbeat parents. Why, with an education and some love and care, these kids could grow into the kind of decent folk that we so desperately need in this world. I've tried establishing an orphanage for them, but sadly, that didn't pan out. Alright, no choice. I procured a large building over on the west side that, with a little work, could make an excellent orphanage. But a bunch of lowlifes are squatting there. We've been there. Refuse to leave. So I pay an absurd fee. Even if I had the money, I wouldn't give it to them bullies. Just use it to further poison themselves. I'd go to the authorities, but unfortunately there's no such thing in the den. Asking if Lily had any luck convincing them to leave. Well, I think she'll at least talk to them. So I guess that would be the future home for Bobby. What is that? Iguana on a stick? Iguana on a stick. Cubed or not? Okay. Beer. All the colors. Here's the customer. I think she's just looking, see what's here. See what's in the kitchen. I don't think she's interested in talking to this drunk guy working for food. Unless he's capable of evicting people. Probably not. What's this? Box of noodles. All right. Boy, more addicts. Hey, we hear the dog. We haven't seen any, though. So I wonder why they ate all the cats and not the dogs. Something tells me that whoever wrote the story for the game maybe didn't like cats. Tyler and a guard here in front of... this is... I haven't even looked at this yet. I think... Who was it? I think it was Lara from the gang. Wanted to know what was in the church. Said, don't fight about it. Alright, so I think we'll at least ask. What might be inside? Is it even locked? Yeah, with an old rusty lock. Look at this stuff. Boxes. Guards. Yeah, certainly don't want to fight. Just gonna ask. Alright, talking to Tyler. Who the hell are you and what do you want? You know, she's gonna lie. Metzger sends her. What the hell for? This stuff's not going anywhere. Maybe she could find out this. Yeah, well... Yeah, I guess she is the inspector. That's the only way she'll probably find out what's actually in there. Fuck it. Just go in. So you think it's just going to go up and leave? Who the hell would want that shit anyhow? Surprised that worked. Look at this. You managed to fast talk your way inside the church. Gained a whole level, and Sulik as well. Probably worth a quick save. Inspector Black. See crates filled with various chemicals that are of no use. Is that all of them? Just gonna make sure in case so when she goes back. I think this is worth about 200 caps. Lara promised Lilly for this. She's not gonna talk to anybody else and jeopardize blowing the lie. Okay. Storing chemicals. There's more boxes. Oh, these you can actually look in. Empty. Guard. All right. That was an easy 200 caps. Well, I think we'll report that. Trying to remember, I think she's in this building. All right. Can't imagine why she'd be unhappy to hear about this. So did you find out what's in there? All right, so explain it to her that it's raw chemical compounds in large crates. That makes sense, actually. Thanks. Here's your money. I'm not sure Lilly wants to know. I guess she'll ask. I've seen caravans from Vault City. There's that location again. Come in, and then some of it gets picked up by caravans from New Reno. I wonder if these are on the world map now. New Reno is the chem capital around here. They have to get the raw materials to make their chems from somewhere. Seems like they're getting some or all of it from Vault City. Alright. Asking where New Reno is. Not sure exactly. Somewhere to the south, I think. Never been there. I just see their caravans stop by once in a while. Once in a long while. Alright, probably pretty far away. Quick and easy 50 caps. Well, it depends what. Hearing out the offer. I need to check with Metzger to see if he'd be okay if Tyler and I settled some old matters. You understand what I mean. I don't want Tyler to see any of my people going into or out of Metzger's place. I don't want to tip our hand. Well, I guess if when we eventually find Metzger, just bring it up. But I think we're under the impression that when we do find him, he's not going to be in the mood to discuss anything. All right. Well, I think we just... Yeah, I haven't really thought about this. Again, not sure. Of course, this would be useful as a player, but I think there was one thing in here. Negotiator, maybe. Yeah, plus 10% on speech. What should you have now? To 10. This one, I don't want to do this too much because then sure is a one rank. I think that's good enough. Each level. One extra slot in your companion limit. More than five is always a crowd. All right, that's interesting. I didn't even know what the limit was. So we're allowed up to five companions. I guess it's based on charisma, though, I think. As much as Lily would love to have a large entourage, I don't think she'd have the tolerance to deal with most people. So I think we'll waste it on that. Yes, I think we'll forego bonus move for something that makes sense for her. Negotiator. Okay. Of course, just increasing tag skills. Oops. Oh, look at that. That went up already then. And what happened? Okay. Boy, I feel like we're leveling up awfully fast. Level 6. How are we doing in the den? Neutral. Look at that. Idolized in Sulik's village. Didn't know that. Wow. Alright. We're gonna speak with the squatters. Maybe that negotiator skills came just in time. Who's she gonna talk to, though? She tried talking to this woman here first. This is our turf. Alright, probably not in charge. Probably one of these guys. Covered in dirt and filth. Dirt and filth.